Therefore, become imitators of God. Copy him and follow his example. As well, beloved children, imitate their father and walk continually in love, that is, value one another. Practice empathy and compassion, unselfishly seeking the best for others. Just as Christ also loved you and gave himself up for us, an offering and sacrifice to God, slain for you so that it became a sweet fragrance. Hallelujah. Hello everyone, my name is Ishmael and welcome to today's quick video. And in today's quick video, I just want to remind somebody that our Lord Jesus displayed the love that we cannot explain on the cross for me and you. He loved us while we were sinners. Let us imitate him and love everyone who is around us. In fact, all Christians, we have the same seed of love. Love attracts the power of God. He is love, and love never fails. So walk in love. Hallelujah and praise the Lord. And of course, that's all I had for you in today's video. Like, share, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. And as for me, I will see you next time. Stay blessed.